Well, it's been quite the day, and I had a very nice couple. Their name was Denise and Megan, and their two daughters, Kevvy and Quinn. Quinn was just a little girl. Came and shoveled my driveway and like out into the street for me and my sidewalk and my porch. And I paid them very well because I had the incentive money and I want to share it with them. Right now, I'm going to let the dogs out. Yeah. And there they are. Come along. Come along. Come out. Come out. Come quickly. 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 Go potty. Go potty. Go potty. Go potty. I didn't have them do this part because, you know, it's just for the dogs to walk through. But, and she also cleaned off my car. And it's, I actually went out and the roads are very bad. But when I got back, I was easily able to get up the drive and see they did the. Oh my God, I have groceries. I forgot I ordered groceries. Oh my God. But they did a really good job. And they had to stop at Dollar General before, come on, before they came because the little girl Quinn wanted to have her own shovel. And so they, had to stop at Dollar General for her to get a little pink shovel. And she actually did shovel a little bit, sweetheart, but it just was, oh no, yellow snow. Peachy is like a little husky. She loves it. Do you love the snow? Do you love it? Are you having fun? Huh? Yeah, you're like a little husky girl. Yes, you are. Where's Barry? Oh, there he is. He likes the snow too, but he's lost a lot of fur. But that doesn't stop him. He loves to play. Maybe he'll do a poo-poo. He kind of looks like he needs to. Yeah, there we go. He always peeing. But there's our big tree, our neighbor's garage. But it's just so beautiful. So beautiful, my trash cans. Gorgeous. Oh, there they go. Up to no good. Of course, I'm moving very slowly because I could just see something bad happening. Oh. Yes, there's Barry. He's like, get in. Time to get in, mommy. And I gotta get those groceries, which I totally forgot about. So. But yeah, my driveway up really easy, and it is not an easy driveway to shovel. It's very deep and, you know, weird and crazy. So, but I gotta say, I love it. And I love driving around a little bit because there's nobody around. So go on in. He's crying. But another lovely snow day. Thank you, universe. Thank you so much. All right, I love you all. Have a great day.